Reactile programming Swarm user interfaces through direct physical manipulation. In this paper, we explore new approaches to programming Swarm user interfaces by leveraging direct physical manipulation. Swarm user interfaces have emerged as a new paradigm of human-computer interaction. While there are a lot of potential applications for Swarm UIs, the dominant programming paradigm of such interfaces is still limited in robot programming. Inspired by existing UI programming, we introduced a four-step workflow for Swarm UI programming. Based on this workflow, we designed a set of direct manipulation techniques to support each step. The user can first create a shape by drawing or arranging objects. After finishing drawing, the system can automatically infer the shape and then add an object in the left panel, so that the user can later define variables or abstract attributes of the shape object. The second step is to abstract attributes through demonstrations. One important aspect of programming is the ability to generalize a specific shape with abstractions. To abstract attributes, the user can simply define through physical demonstration. Once defined attributes, the user can specify the behavior through data bindings. The user can simply connect to attributes to specify data bindings. Once connected, the system can automatically track the value and change the shape in response to the user inputs. Implementation. For actuation, Reactile uses electromagnetic coil arrays to actuate a swarm of small magnets. The electromagnetic coil arrays are fabricated with four layered printed circuit boards, and each coil can attract a single magnet by generating a local magnetic field. By switching the current to the next coil, the magnet can move one coil to another. In that way, we can move a magnet to a position in the XY grid. The PCB has an 80 by 40 centimeter in its size, which can be fabricated with the standard PCB manufacturing. By switching the current with a high refresh rate, the system can also independently control multiple magnets almost simultaneously. To detect the marker's position, we use the standard RGB camera mounted above the table and then track the current position with the computer vision. We explored possible application scenarios for Swarm UI programming, such as explorable simulation or dynamic data visualization. Please refer to the paper for more details. Thank you.